six-man contest is a battle royale. Making his way to the ring, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Finn Balor making his way to the ring now. And listen to this ovation he's getting from the WWE Universe.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the United States champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
To this reaction for Roman Reigns. Am I right, Corey?
Love him or hate him, Cole, the reaction Roman Reigns elicits is undeniable.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
225 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dean Ambrose.
Corey, as we get ready to go, tell me, do you have a favorite heading into this battle royal?
I've learned never to pick a favorite in a match like this. I mean, we once saw the Brooklyn Brawler win a battle royal, which tells me anything can truly happen here in WWE.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this...
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Guys, they don't call Brock Lesnar the anomaly for nothing.
That's right, Michael. There has never been a force inside WWE quite like Brock Lesnar.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Newberry, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
A huge opportunity for these six superstars here tonight, guys.
But as the great Dusty Rhodes would say, only one will make it to the pay window at the end of this one.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole. And the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
Plenty to keep your eye on here as we kick off this all-important battle royal.
Guys, you can make a case for any one of these six competitors winning this battle royal.
And I'd say St. Louis.